That's true. No. Speaking of which, you and Conor McGregor, how big is that fight? Does that open up the stadium in Vegas?
I believe so. Because I'll get in that Irish man's face and we can go at it. You know what I'm saying? There'll be fireworks pre-fight to the end. You know what I'm saying? But it'd be interesting, man. You know, Conor, you know, he's got his little southpaw stance and he's got his own little bricks and he'll wail them at you. You know what I mean? He's a fighter. He's a ride or die. You know, I think he has stamina issues and that's that.
Oscar De La Hoya recently said, they asked him, and Oscar said, I'll knock him out in 2 rounds. What's your prediction for you and Conor in a fight?
I mean, after what I saw from the Floyd, you know, it'd be hard to say past 5, you know. It'd be really hard to say past 5, you know, and that's just a realistic one.
So we're...
Keep what happened right away.
Right-handed.
Your left bicep is a little more developed than the right, right? And you said you got more knockouts with your left.
Did I say?
That's that hook.
So, when I was in kindergarten, right?
Mm-hmm.
I broke my arm twice. I broke, you know, both bones in here in the same year. So, I was known in kindergarten as the kid with the cast. Because right after I got one cast off, it took like less than 1 month. I broke the other bone in that arm playing around on at a playground. Jumping around like a monkey. My kids do, landed improperly. And I think due to that development and that, at that young age, when your body's still growing, to have a cast on my arm for the majority of the year made my left bicep grow bigger than my right. It's pretty much the only reason, because as a right-hander, I do more lifting with my right than my left. But for a year, it was a forearm cast, so I constantly was able to walk around and bend. And I think at a very young age, that developed this muscle to be
a heavy cast.
Bigger. See, right? This is a nice little knot. This is a fat boy right there. Yeah, so when I bring
Big
that
Mac.
When you bring that fat right. This is a welterweight. This is a middleweight right here. You know what I'm saying? My first favorite combination in boxing was right hand, left hook, right hand. Every fight, I couldn't wait to set up the right hand, left hook, right hand. A nice little combo I think that's gonna come in handy in this fight is left hook, right uppercut.
Because he bends down so much.
He bends down a lot.
That step back.
Pink.
So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter, at Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Elie Seckbach. So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter, at Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Elie Seckbach.